crank up the truck, kick up some dust, leave it all.
So for the first hairstyle, you're just gonna fold a bandana in half diagonally. Then you're gonna fold or roll it until you get a band. Then just wrap it around your head and tie it on the top. For the second hairstyle, I parted my hair a little more towards the right, and I took the front section and started braiding outward. I picked up a few pieces as I braided, but you can do whatever you like. Once you have your braids, all you're gonna do is bring them to the back and secure it with an elastic. For makeup, I applied some baby skin pore eraser as a base. And since I don't really wear makeup or foundation, I just put my favorite concealer on as if it was foundation. I don't know if you're supposed to do that, but that's just how I roll.
Whoa, ready, set, go, gotta get out of this small town. Whoa, the open road, air to breathe, the sun is shining down.
Now I'm putting on some NYX or NYX eyeshadow primer on my eyelids. From my Naked 3 palette, I'm using Buzz and putting that all over my lid. Now I'm taking Trick and putting it a little bit in the corners to highlight. Finally, I'm using the shade Nooner and I'm applying that over my brow bone and I'm going to rub it in a little with my lid and I'm gonna finish the whole look off with some mascara. Outfit number one is very casual. I'm wearing low-cut Converse, some maroon shorts from American Eagle, and this American flag t-shirt from Target. Outfit number two is a little more dressy and shows that you're patriotic without plastering a flag all over your clothes. I'm wearing white Converse, a blue and white striped skirt from Kohl's, and my white halter is from Brandy. Let's get it on. Flip-flop tents and some white sand. I know the perfect spot. Well, the sunset better set soon so we can get in the mood. Things start getting all heated up when it starts getting cold. Outfit number three is for a super casual day. With my flip-flops, I'm wearing some white cutoffs from the brand Lee, a red and white tank top from Forever 21, and an oatmeal colored sweater from American Eagle. Everybody's feeling sexy.